to see this place shut down. Hopefully for good.
So, you and Herc working together, huh? Kid's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Voters will know who's got their backs. Oh, and please don't bring Herc God! I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on, I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down. Whitetails keep kicking ass. Somebody's gotta.
Thank you.
Come here. Shit! I can't believe it. Folks have been trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and did it. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself. Fuck me, that was close.
This is perfect hunting weather.
So glad you're here. All the help we can get.
Giant albino fish out in the lake there.
Huh.
Thank you.